About these escalating prices, and we are saying that the escalation prices is not due to shortages in the producing areas. That's for me the message that I want to give, and the figures in this presentation clearly demonstrate that everybody in Ghana should be worried, because these prices are unprecedented. We haven't seen such a huge increase in price when government policy is working on the farms.